Dearly beloved, are you happy in Jesus Christ? Think and see. We must always be happy in the Lord. That is why the Lord has been speaking to us every day. Sometimes we get so discouraged. We think all these people have forgotten me. You might have become sad because someone whom you love did not talk to you. Some people have the nature of forgetting things. I too have this forgetfulness. I used to forget things often. People come and greet me, praise the Lord, brother, and start talking to me. They might have recognized me, but I would not be able to recognize them. Then they would say, "You stayed in our home when you had come to our place for a 3-day meeting." I would feel ashamed. I had stayed in their home for 3 days. They would have given me food, but I forgot. This has happened many times. My wife next to me would remind me and say, "We stayed in their home only when we were in this particular place." As soon as she reminded me, I would remember and manage. How sad it would be for them if I had said that I forgot them. They might feel, "Brother stayed in our home for 3 days, but he has forgotten us." It is true. I have this forgetfulness. A person would only stay in my mind after seeing him twice or thrice and moving with him for some time. But my wife has a good memory and I always escape with her help. But if I said that I had forgotten them, people became sad and their face changed. I have seen that. They think, "See how brother has forgotten us." Forgetfulness really affects a man. I become sad if someone or one of my loved ones had forgotten me. But do you know what the Lord says here in Isaiah chapter 44:21? The Lord says, "My son, my daughter, you will not be forgotten by me. I will never forget you. I cannot forget you. You will not be forgotten by me," says the Lord. How many people can a human being remember? We see many people and move with them, and we stay in their homes too. Since we meet many people, we tend to forget. We can remember only after talking with them many times. But the Lord is not like that. He is the God who remembers the billions of people in this world. He remembers billions of people who accepted Jesus as their Savior. He knows their names, places, and the dates of their salvation. He is the Lord of the universe. He says, "My son, you will not be forgotten by me. My daughter, you will not be forgotten by me." People may forget due to certain situations or reasons and because of some change in their mind, but the Lord says, "I will not forget you. You will not be forgotten by me." Which is important? Should you be sad thinking that people have forgotten you, or should you be happy that the Lord has not forgotten you? You tell me which is very important to you. People have many reasons to forget as they live in this world. Some people deliberately forget. Some other may forget due to their forgetfulness. It is very natural. But it will be very difficult if the Lord forgets, for He has said that He would not forget us. He asks, "How will I forget you, my son? How will I forget you, my daughter? I am mindful of you from the day you surrender yourself to me." What better blessing you need than this? You may say gladly, "I am not worried about people forgetting me, for the Lord has told me that He would never forget me." That is enough. Then you will have great joy in your heart. Have you got the joy now? Are you getting discouraged saying, "She forgot me," or "He forgot me," or "They are ungrateful"? Leave it. The world is like that only. Some people will forget deliberately. Some other may forget due to their situations. But God says, "You will not be forgotten of me." What a great privilege it is. That is why He came to this world and shed His blood on the cross. The Lord says elsewhere in the Bible, "You will not be forgotten of me, for I have engraved you on the palm of my hand." He has engraved your image in His nail-pierced palm. And so how can He forget you? Lord, thank you, for I have the Lord Jesus who never forgets me. Say like this and you will have the great joy in your heart. Let us pray now. Dear Lord, you always have me in your mind without forgetting me. Though people may forget and neglect me, that is enough for me. I am always in your mind. Thank you for that grace, Lord. Thank you for engraving me in the palm of your hand. I praise you gladly in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, dear Father. Amen. Amen.